thing about it. That costume kind of reminds me of Slayer from Guilty Gear. Even if it's just the fancy-ass clothes and the monocle. This still makes Dante look ridiculous. Jesus.
Glad I got your attention. I was beginning to feel a little ignored.
You may jest, but the kindest fate I offer is to unify and spend eternity with a child of mine!
Huh. Well, Dante's dead.
As appealing as that sounds, I think I'll pass. Though a fight every now and then does make life a little more interesting, don't you think?
Okay, boss fight. Same basics as with a Mira's fight. Just aerial combos are a bit harder to do. Alright. Ooh. Wait, I need to remember Royal Guard inputs. That's abilities. Royal block. Release. Royal release. Well. my mistake. Sorry I'm not saying much while I'm doing this boss fight, but it's really hard to commentary and do a DMC boss fight at the same time. This person's almost... The kid is almost dead, though. There we go.
My forest, my children.
She's dead for real now.
I think that look suits you better.
Gilgamesh is really cool. I love these weapons. An outstanding one-inch punch by Dante. Gilgamesh.